So UQ's Master of Quantum Technology program is a very unique program. It's the first of its kind in Australia. The idea is to train people who previously have trained, say, in computer science, chemistry, mathematics, engineering, to equip these people with skills that will be useful for quantum technology industries.
It's looking to bring together the quantum technology with the more sort of traditional engineering type subjects. So it's looking at leveraging the world-class reputation that UQ has, especially in the field of quantum mechanics, but then also integrating that with engineering type subjects. So you'll study things like, you know, quantum mechanics, statistical mechanics, condensed matter, all the sort of stuff that's normally in a physics type degree, but then we'll also be learning your more traditional engineering subjects like telecommunications, like computer science, like machine learning. And then as quantum technology moves out of the lab and becomes more of a sort of thing that's integrated into your day-to-day life, becomes products, that kind of stuff, integrating those two, the physics and the engineering together, will become increasingly important.
The program in UQ is unique because you have all these physics and all these technologies all housed in one place. So if you want to gain knowledge on all these systems, you can get it from here. If you want to get into the quantum startups, quantum technology space right now, this is a good 18 months, 2 years that you'd be able to just walk into that company and have something to contribute.
Studying quantum technology at UQ would put you in close contact with many of the top researchers in the field. There's a lot of excellent quantum technology that goes on at the University of Queensland, and you have opportunity to interact with those staff and learn directly from them.
I think this is really the shortest path, I would say, if you'd like to do something useful in the coming quantum revolution.